got some time to kill before Doc needs me at the lab. Let's do a little Spidey workout in the city.
Explore the city to upgrade your gear and abilities. We may have done that already. Looks like there might be a new side quest available. Ah, there is. Spider-Man. Ooh. Right. Suit mods. We can now buy these if we have research tokens. First aid. Increase the amount you are healed from your focus. Scanned enemies remain highlighted until combat starts. That could be beneficial in certain situations. Oh yeah, these are full. Sweet, and we can make increased increased time they stay webbed. Oh, an extra shot. Yes! Sweet. This one. Enemies knocked back by the impact pit web will spread their webbing to enemies they collide with. Ooh, that could be beneficial. Alright, new skills. Let's see, what's this one now? Web increases damage and range of web strike. Okay. Cool. I can't do that one yet. I want to do this one, because that one could be very helpful. Brute enemies can be grabbed and thrown when webbed, affecting enemies over a wide area. Thrown objects damage all nearby enemies. That's going to be a good one to get eventually. Alright. Love you too, Aunt May.
Hello?
Peter, it's Dr. Octavius.
Oh, hey, what's up?
Lance Corporal Texidor is here for a fitting.
I totally forgot. I didn't forget. I just, I'll be there soon.
His tardiness is starting to become a pattern. Come on, Parker. You're better than this.
How did I lose track of time?
Because we're going to do a side mission, that's how. Come on, give me a spot.
Spider-Man, over here!
Is something wrong?
Spider-Man.
No. I just had to thank you for saving my daughter from those muggers.
When did this happen?
Just now. Busy guy like you. I guess it all blurs together, huh? Near the theater on 126 and Powell. She just called and told me.
Right. Sorry.
Happy to help. I'm glad your daughter's safe. Okay, I wasn't anywhere near there. I should swing by and see what's going on. There's the theater, and the crime scene. I better find out what happened. Still alive. So whoever did this isn't a lethal protector. That's promising.
That is good.
Sorry I missed the action. Thanks for keeping us safe, Spider-Man.
Alright. You.
Back already? I thought you were checking out that fire.
Right. On my way now. Which way was it again?
Last time you went that way. South.
Thanks. I got a little turned around. Someone's impersonating me. It could be the chameleon again. I've got to pick up a trail. It does smell like there was a fire in this direction. There's the fire damage. Looks like it got put out quickly.
You came back! I can't thank you enough for saving my friend from the fire. I thought she was dead.
My pleasure. Look, I want to make sure everyone's safe, but the smoke kind of got to me. Do you remember where I went next?
Sorry, I was helping my friend. I think you went back up there.
Thanks. Give your friend my best. Whoever faux Spider-Man is, he's helping.
What'd you do with that fire extinguisher?
Fire extinguisher, huh? Wonder where he left it.
I think everyone's out safe. Nice work, Spider-Man. Quick thinking with that extinguisher, Spidey.
Fire extinguisher, huh? Wonder where he left it.
Analyzing. Unknown substance found. Ooh, okay, this is fun. Okay, so this one's probably over here. This one will be here with this one, and this one will be here. Pattern found. Ammonium dihydrogen phosphate.
And easy to track. He got fire suppressant on him. If I key my lenses to track its chemical signature, it should lead me right to Spider-Man 2.0. He's walking normally. No webs, no powers. Which makes what he's doing suicidal.
Sorry, Gaz.
Sorry. That guy looks like he's been in a fight. Maybe he knows something.
Come on, man, lay off! I told you everything! The deal's going down on the roof! No lie!
Right, just... You stay out of trouble. Hope I'm not too late. My doppelganger's got some skills.
Where'd you learn to fight like that? I told you, I give up.
That's gonna leave a mark. Knocked out, but breathing. This one will need painkillers for a few days, but should be fine. And he left the drugs. Seems like his intentions are good, even if his methods are nuts. The police will handle the cleanup. Counterfeit Spidey must have gone down the other fire escape. That's him.
He's got a decent suit.
Yeah, I mean me. I mean, this is weird.
My pleasure, citizens. Excuse me. I hear someone in need.
Okay, I do not talk like that. Nobody talks like that.
Let him go. Yeah, right. We'll get even more from Mr. Fisk when we bring him your head.
Whoa, hey guys! I'm not the real Spider-Man!
Not anymore, you're not.
Time to even the odds a little.
There we go.
Kill them both!
I've got this. Go! You know how to fight. Yeah, but when you dress like me, you inherit my enemies. And I've got a lot of enemies.
Look out! Four of them!
I'll take the ones with guns. You get the rest. Folks would appreciate free self-defense classes.
All right.
That was intense. How do you do it?
One bruise at a time. Look.
One bruise at a time.
You're gonna get killed.
Yeah, I see that. Don't worry, I'm hanging up the suit. Spider-Man, no more.
Good call. Besides, you don't need a costume to make a difference.
Hey, that's a good line. I remember that.
Yay. Alrighty then. New mission. New move list. Alright. Nothing else to do, I don't think. Nope, just to Octavius's labs.
Always been about the truth. When I was a reporter and a newspaper publisher, I pretty but now as a broadcaster, I speak.
You okay?
Sometimes it hurts. But it's my responsibility to bring it to you. And the truth is, the city is not quiet. It is not peaceful. It is a disaster waiting to happen. Threats roiling under the surface, like a hungry shark just beneath the water. Don't let Spider-Man fool you. You are not safe. None of us.
Ready. Alright, let's go do a main mission. Hopefully we're not late again.
A safety hazard.
Stop that right now! This is highly sensitive equipment. That's it. I'm calling the mayor's office directly.
How is it a safety hazard? Oh.
The hell are you?
Norman Osborn.
Mr. Osborn.
Oh, please. How long have we known each other? It's Mr. Mayor. It's Norman.
Norman, what do you think you're doing?
The grant agreement you signed has strict safety provisions. This isn't your first violation.
Those were excused.
By me. We should have confiscated this equipment long ago.
But I've had a breakthrough.
Thank you for your great service to our country. These folks will escort you to Oscorp Robotics, where you'll receive the latest in prosthetics. No charge.
This isn't about safety infractions, is it?
I'm trying to help you, Otto.
Ugh, what a bastard.
Continue your work in a secure environment
at Oscorp.
always were the smartest guy in the room.
You haven't changed a bit.
Neither of you. Hey, Peter. Harry will be coming back from Europe early next year. Maybe the two of you can start that business you always talked about. This is opportunity knocking.
What a bastard.
Easy. They didn't take everything. Maybe we could start over.
Peter. There's no we. Without the grant from the city, I can no longer pay you. I need some time to think. If I were you, I'd look for a new job.
Aw, shit. How are we supposed to keep doing our research, though? I want to get my research tokens. Definitely a day to remember, a negative one.
You call Harry. Ask him to talk to his dad. No. Norman never listens to Harry. He even tried to kill funding for his research stations. Hey, one of those stations is nearby. Should see how they're doing while Harry's in Europe. There must be some way to help Doc. I'll think of something.
Anything new other than the main mission? Nope. All right.
About these before you left the room.
Ah, we got a research token.
Hey, I need a favor. My mom's pet project was research stations that could benefit the public. Now, I launched them, but now that I'm away, Oscorp's gonna shut them down unless they prove their value. I was hoping you could watch them. I left details in each one. Thanks, man. As long as they're here, it's like a part of my mom is, too.
Well, it's not gonna pay the bills, but...
Okay, research stations.
I'll do what I can to help.
Sweet. This is how we're gonna get our research tokens. So there's two here. Alright.
I've got a couple stations measuring air pollution. The idea is to catch the, what's the word, contaminants before they reach toxic levels. Between you and me, I think Oscorp wants this to fail because it might show they're polluting.
The amount of polycyclic hydrocarbons in the air is way too high. And rising. If it keeps getting worse, people could die.
Ruh-roh.
Particles are concentrating in trouble spots. Like mini clouds of smog. I'll swing through them and get samples, then trace them to the source. Swing right through those clouds. For these clouds to be visible to the naked eye, the level of toxins must be up there. And gotcha. Good stuff.
Well, good.
All right. Okay, there's lots of different samples we can get in a hit. Wrong thing.
Perfect.
Wrong button. There you go. And a faulty smokestack.
I ever took. The Department of Environmental Protection will take it from here. Maybe I should make a green spider costume for Earth Day.
Green spider costume for Earth Day.
Well, Harry Station just stopped a public health crisis. Oscorp's gonna have a hard time arguing. It's not useful.
Alright,
Spider-Man, Shocker has escaped, and now he's robbing a bank on East 31st.
What happened? I thought he was behind bars.
He was. But one of the guards just walked up to his cell and released him, then gave him his suit back.
I knew Shocker was working for someone. What did you get out of the guard?
Wish I could ask him, but he's dead. Whoever made him release Shocker didn't want any loose ends.
Damn.
Looking at the security footage, the guard was in some kind of trance. And it might have been the lighting, but it looked like his eyes were glowing.
Well, that's creepy. Okay, I'll see what I can get out of Shocker when I get to the bank.
Alright, one second. Alright. Let's do some more research. No, we wanna wait for that. I wanna do the side missions right now. Because then we can finally buy things. Alright, so we can buy. No, we're not gonna swap that. Yeah, those are annoying. Actually, let's see about gadgets. I needed 3 research tokens for that, darn it. Okay. Well, that's fine. We will buy some more of these. Yeah. Okay, so let's see what we've got. Reduces incoming melee damage. Gadgets generate focus. And we're doing... reduces incoming bullet damage. I think instead of the bullet damage, we'll put that there so we get more health back. that'll be good for now, I think. Alright. Two more research tokens, don't mind if I do. Ooh, that's a nice loading screen. Haven't seen that one yet.
Hey, Pete. This lab monitors the health of marine life. And we've got a bunch of medicine on site if you need it. The effects these diseases have, they're just... they are not something any living creature should go through.
Ooh.
Looks like there's a bacterial infection in the fish. I better take care of it before the food supply is contaminated.
I mean, really, how many people are eating bacterial fish out of this harbor? Alright.
I bet whatever's in those barrels caused the problem. Gotta get him out of the water. Just call me your friendly neighborhood garbage man.
Alright. So we need to do 6 barrels.
These barrels are smarter than some of the guys I usually fight.
Alright, let's see. Is there a way to get it without having to go in the water? I guess not. Alright, 2 more barrels. Here. Alright, spray the vaccine.
If I spread it evenly, the water currents will take it far and wide. Gotta cover a wide area. Other fish, which is good. There's not much for me to swing from further out. Based on the water currents, there's another area I need to hit.
All right, come on.
More barrels. Definitely the source of the bacteria. I'll get rid of them. Great thing about barrels, you don't shoot at them.
That is true.
The downside is, I don't think these barrels appreciate my quips.
And... all the time.
Come on, fishy fishies. This is good for you. This is why I never had an aquarium. I bet someone calls this into Jameson as Spider-Man. Water polluter.
Okay. Huh, makes it much easier. All right.
All clean. Well, by the standards of the docks, we stopped an outbreak before it started. It'll be tough for Oscorp to argue this station isn't pulling its weight.
Well, I mean, it's pulling its weight, but I did the work, so. All right. Interesting that these have such weird load screens, considering the rest of the game just doing the little mini missions doesn't really have load screens, but I guess it's loading that specific environment. These are probably like almost in a sense like DLC stuff. I should be able to. No, I'm one away. Alright. Well, I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to work my way up. Go here, do that one, do those three, come down, do that one, do these, we'll do that one, then we'll come down this way, do that one, that one, that one, work our way back up to the main mission. Get them all done, and then we can do the main mission. So we will head to this way.
I created by putting Fisk away. Jameson was right. The demons are my fault.
But what were you supposed to do? Let Fisk keep godfathering? Are you okay? You sound even mopeier than usual.
I think I might have just lost my job. The city, Norman actually, pulled our funding.
Oh, Pete. I'm sorry. If Harry were here, he could talk some sense into his dad. You'll find another source. Your work's too important.
Thanks, MJ. Talk to you soon.
OMJ 1533. Interesting that we literally. Oh, no, that's telling us what our reward will be. I thought it was telling us literally, like, what. That we got a reward just for opening it. Or did it? It might have.
Tech here might help me track my missing spider bot. Those things are too expensive to lose. Okay, I boosted the tracking signal on my other spider bot. Now it can track its brother. I lost the other bot's signal in the park, so that's where I'll need to drop this one.
Ooh.
Nothing unusual, just taking my spider bot for a walk in the park.
Exciting. What was I about to do? Yes, this. See, yes. Okay, it does give us one. Spider drone. Deploy a spider drone which will seek out and fire an energy blaster at nearby enemies. Sweet. Don't mind me, ma'am.
Okay, it's following pings from the other spider bot. Let's see where it takes us.
Oh.
I wonder if a kid picked it up and took it home. It is way better than any toys on the market.
This is fun. Okay. I love these little mini challenges. They're so fun. Spider bot.
Yeah, I told the AI to test it in narrow areas, so this pipe makes sense. Oh no, I hope it didn't get run over. New York drivers have no respect for the crosswalk.
It's funny that the cars stopped due to this.
Looks like it made it quite a ways.
Ah, squirrel! Oh, we hit a basketball. Yes. That's cool. We can just hit barrels and stuff out of our way.
Proximity alarm? What?
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
And if I startle the bird, it'll drop the spider bot and break it. This pigeon's strong. Someone didn't skip wing day at the bird gym. Finally, its nest. The other spider bot. I busted a feathered kleptomaniac.
Bird thief.
I know where they both are. Time to mount a rescue mission. Harry really did me a solid that time. Wish I could thank him.
Still shows that there's one in there, though.
On these spider bots before I can send them back out.
Yeah, let's level up. Level up, and then we'll go to this. Oh no, not level up. We're literally like 6 XP short. Of course we are. Alright. Oh, sweet. I didn't even notice I could upgrade that. So, how many times can we use that now? 3 times. Okay. Not too bad. Let's check out. Yeah, none of these we can get yet. We need challenge token. Oh, we can get this one. And we need to do one more research to get that one. That one will be challenge tokens. Alright. This unlocks at level 20. Okay. That's at level 16. Alright, so we need to go this way. Alright, let's do this. This one is a steam heat thing.
My mom was a big believer in the city steam heating. It's better for the environment than fossil fuels, but high pressure can lead to deadly explosions. This station was designed to monitor the pressure in specific buildings. Help me show Oscorp.
Harry's really invested in preserving his mother's legacy. And who can blame him? There's been a sharp rise in the pressure in some nearby buildings. The problem seems to be caused by faulty regulators. I've got to break them off before the pressure gets too high. Then the building explodes. The city will replace the regulators I break. There's no time to do this the polite way. Luckily, the regulators are on the exterior. A well-placed web shot should take them out. What do you bet Jameson's gonna lead his show tomorrow with a Spider-Man vandalizes building story? Can't leave any of them. Just takes one to cause a blast.
Nope. Gotta look this way. There we go.
Too many people in these buildings. No time to evacuate. It's up to me. Wrecking these won't cause any serious problems. The city can fix them easily.
Where was it? Where'd it go? Two left to go. Got him. All right.
Okay. Better head to the roof and make sure the pressure's vented properly. My spider sense. Everyone's safe. I better get out of here before someone asks me to pay for all this.
Sweet, sweet, sweet. We're one short. Okay. There we go. I was gonna say we should be able to level up though. One skill point. Oh, did we get a new suit? That we did. Rock out, blast enemies with waves of righteous sound. That is great. It's got Spike Mohawk. Oh, I love that. Alright, I forgot that I can technically buy all these, gotta buy all these suits. Alright. Ooh, Snappy Dresser Trophy. Today is definitely a trophy, mission. Drones can fire more shots before deactivating. Okay, sweet. Skills, we have 1 point. So we can do scare tactics. No, I don't really care about that one. Increased range is pretty good. No, brutes. We want the brutes. 100% want the brutes. Alright. There's gonna be a lot more side missions here. That's good to know. But. So there's 2 tokens there. 2 tokens there. So it's at least 2 per, which is good. Oh, I forgot. I should probably work on my suits. So what do we have here? We have magnetically polarized armor plating that makes suits temporarily bulletproof against all enemies and snipers. Oh, that's actually pretty cool. And arms raised to charge, amplified EMP, build up to stun enemies and disable their weapons. Yeah, I still kind of like this one the most right now. Suit-wise, I think we're going to still stick with the classic. Requires ground strike. Oh, okay. I can't even do this one yet. Interesting that some of them are going to be locked. So, ground strike. I need two. So, I need to get two levels before I can do that one. Alright, good to know. No, we don't care about you right now. You're annoying me. Stupid Oscorp bastard.
This station may be safe, because it's helping test an Oscorp military application. Cloaking tech. But I don't love using armed drones to test it. Someone might get hurt.
Not if I'm the one who tests it. Let's see if I can integrate the cloaking tech with my suit. Success! Energy field interferes with my web gadgets. Not exactly a keeper. Uh-oh. Those armed drones are malfunctioning. They're dangerous. And the self-destruct signal's not working from here. But cloaked, I can get close enough to trigger the destruct mechanism. That drone didn't go far. I'll download its data before I wreck it, so they can ID the problem. Okay, I need to get within 10 meters of the drone to stop it, and I'll need to be cloaked.
Get close to the drone while invisible and press R1.
Nailed it. Now I've got to go visible again so I can swing to the others. But your data lives on.
Damn it. Okay, we're gonna come back to that one because that one's annoying.
Didn't see it coming, did you?
Alright, where's the next one?
Another one bites the dust. One drone. Armed drones even legal? Stealth Spidey strikes again. Stealth mode was fine.
Got it. All right. There we go. That was a challenge.
Armed drones in Manhattan are not a good idea. But I'm not holding my breath.
Done that one.
Now they've got the data they need. And the stealth check is promising, even if it needs work. I think Harry's station is safe. And if they ever work the bugs out, maybe I'll whip myself up a stealth suit.
Alright, there we go. The load screen. Alright, well, we got most of those done. We need one more. So we're gonna go down to this one here. Alright, I can buy this one finally. And then gadgets. Can't buy any more of those. Can't buy any more of those. And this requires challenges. And apparently more crime tokens. How do I get more crime tokens if all the crime's done? Oh, there's probably gonna be more things later on. Gosh darn it.
Thank you.
City tampering with steam regulators. Aside from generally being a vandal and a troublemaker, why would he do this? I'll tell you why. Because when the city has to send crews out to fix these problems, they need police to direct traffic around.
Yada, yada, yada. Oh, shush yourself, sir. Alright. Dive and dash. Dive and dash.
Algae's already killing fish, and if I don't stop it, it'll work its way up the food chain fast. I whipped up a virus that'll attack it in Harry's lab, but I need a sample of the algae to make it work. Gotta get to the lake, stat. Got it. Now I need to crack the cell walls, and the only way I can do that in time is with G-Force. The quick and dirty way to apply G-Force is jump off a tall building, and the tallest one around is Oscorp. I wish I could do this in a lab, but there's no time.
Where's Oscorp? That's Empire, New York Library. Oh, okay, we don't have to necessarily do that one, we just gotta get one that's tall enough. Top of the building, that's at least 250 meters. Probably one of those. No, Oscorp. Ah, pulled out too soon because I thought I was gonna die. Alright, well, if we want to get a clear path back to the water, it's probably best that we dive off this one.
Good work! Now I can just keep from throwing up. Gotta hurry back to the lake and turn this loose.
There we go.
And it's tailored to the toxic algae. Normal plant, which is good, because a park without plants is just a vacant lot.
Yes, a vacant lot. Alright, well, we got that one done. So we're gonna go do this one here if we can. Apparently it's this way. This one requires the electric web, which is oh, it must be a gadget. Ah, yes, electric web. All right, well, I can't do that one yet then. That's fine. We will attempt this one. Ooh, Times Square. Things the least important aspect of project right now, I've been told most of that's not really giving us much information.
Okay, so this station collects overflow. God forbid we waste Oscorp's server space. Anyway, do me a favor and make sure it's running smoothly, or everything these stations do is for nothing.
This isn't nearly enough server space. It's close to overloading. That'll trigger a purge, and everything Harry has will be lost. I can't let that happen. Wait. ESU has a backup server near here they never use. That can handle the excess data. But I'll need to realign the transmission dishes to make a link from here to there. Fast. The active receiver's easy to find. Okay, now to find another link in the array. Got it. Just have to keep doing that. What's taking up all that space on Harry's servers? Looked like DNA sequencing, but that seems beyond the scope of the research stations. Focus, Pete. It won't matter what's on the server if it all gets erased.
All right.
Getting close.
Where did it go? Oh, I miss it. Yeah, shit. Wait, it's that one, isn't it? Yep.
Should be in view of the ESU server now. Got it. Now I can initiate the data transfer if I hurry.
Transfer the data. Oh, okay. This is one of these fun things. Alright, well, let's do...
Let's see.
This. Oh, okay, no, never mind. It's... Alright, so we want to do...
Good.
That. Here we're going to want to do... Let's do a minus two.
Looks good.
We'll do a plus three.
Good.
Yeah. Oh shoot, we don't have a plus three. So then we're gonna have to do this. And this we can get rid of. And we can add in a minus three. Perfect. Sexy.
It's working. Everything stored successfully. Should be fine until I have Norman assign Harry some more server space. And he'll be glad to when he sees what the stations have been doing.
Will he, though? We all know that Norman's a dick. A dick. Alright, we'll go to this one. At least it's kind of like bringing us close to where, like, our next point is. So there's at least that. One, five, three, three.
And stole a volatile rocket propellant. We must have cracked the container because it's leaking. From the timestamp on the security cameras, it just happened. I need to get it back. My spider bots are still just prototypes. This is a good time to test one. Its sensors can follow the chemical trail. Better than me swinging up on the thief. If he freaks out and drops the hot, gotta find a quiet place to deploy the spider bot, where I can hang out and guide it.
Gotta love a good old spider bot.
Not only is Mini-Me cleaning up the spills, it's leading me right to the thief. The thief's hiding in crowds. I'll disperse him with a subsonic blast. Won't hurt anyone, but it's super annoying. Lucky this stuff's only dangerous over a long exposure. Or if it combusts. Maybe. Maybe not.
That's fun. Quit hiding in crowds, people.
End of the trail. He's running. Gotta wrap him up with a web burst. Got it. Now to get the fuel back.
Get the hell out of me. Over here.
Got it. Now I just need to return the fuel to the station. This little spider bot's useful. If I can ever find a way to make him cost effective, they'd be a big help.
1-5 tree tree.
Chemicals back where it belongs. I beefed up the station security and sent Yuri the camera footage to convict the thief. Not a bad day's work. This is one station that was already earning its keep. It should be safe from being shut down, especially now that the chemicals are locked away.
Good times. Hello, Omega Gamer Chad. How's it going? That's good to know. I'm currently just working on the research tasks that I just got in game, so just trying to upgrade all my equipment. Alright, bacteria buddies.
This is one of Mom's earliest projects. We were trying to develop a bacteria that would dissolve all the plastic in the oceans. But we, well, she ran out of time. Like, if you have any ideas, it would really mean a lot.
Yeah.
With some genetic tweaking, I might be able to crack it. But I need a better equipped lab. And the bacteria only lives in liquid environments. Wait, my web fluid. I can keep the bacteria alive in my web cartridge.
Yes,
you should have the chemicals I need to increase its power. Oh man, the bacteria dissolved my web. It's in the cartridge for the webs I swing from. The other kind should be okay. Now I have to get to ESU without swinging from anything. The zipline web seemed fine. Well, I'm getting a heck of a workout. Gotta hustle. I don't know how long this bacteria stays viable. This is good practice for if my web shooters ever malfunction. You'd think these people never saw a guy jogging on walls. Okay. By law, they have to dispose of their chemicals in these containers. Should be some stuff I can use. All set. Now I have to get to Dr. Octavius' lab to combine everything.
Nope.
I'll just take the subway, but the bacteria won't survive that long.
Alrighty. There we go. Gotta get better at these perfectly timed jumps.
Just need to grab the bonding agent.
The bonding agent.
Peter. Oh, Peter. Don't even know why I'm...
And now the industrial centrifuge that'll get the bacteria out of my web fluid so I can store it properly.
Alright, what do we have to do here? Unknown substance found.
Just need to isolate the bacteria.
Some fragments contain subtractive lines. The subtractive line or lapsed line that can't slip. Yep. Got it. You're gonna be here. You're gonna be here. So you gotta go here. And then we want you, and we want you. Perfect. Alkanovirax bacteria.
Prove the bacteria. Which I can only tell for sure back at Harry's research station.
Peter. Oh, Peter. Don't even know why I'm bothering to record you.
Are any of these done available for me to do yet? Nope, still locked. Alright, let's see what these voice recordings have to say.
Why do I keep repeating the same mistake over and over? Norman Osborn cannot be trusted. No matter as large and small, if Norman has the chance to profit off another man's loss, he'll take it. It's infuriating. Someday I'll turn the tables. I'll teach Norman what it is to feel helpless and small.
Doc must have more history with Norman than he shared.
Ooh. Alright, and let's listen to this one.
Oh, Peter. Don't even know why I'm bothering to record this. Norman has neutered us, and soon the lab will be out of funds. We were on the verge of such great things. If we had just a bit more time and money, I know all the ideas in our heads would have come pouring.
What a... Ooh. What, you gotta connect the things to the brain in order for them to work?
Should have my web swinging back. Let's see.
Alright, time to see.
That's what I'm talking about. Oh, sweet web swinging. I'll never take you for granted again. I hope this works. I remember when Harry's mom started the project. It meant so much to them both. Where there's a web, there's a way. Testing receptacle full of plastic. Let's see what happens. It's working. Not as fast as I'd hoped, but better than before. Probably needs further testing. So we can get all the plastic, but it's a big step forward. Enough for Oscorp to keep working on it. They'd win the Nobel Prize. And it wouldn't hurt their stock price either.
Sweet. All right. Speed freak. Lyra. All right, here we go. Another loading screen.
In the system that's causing interference. And if I don't fix it, it'll bring the whole network down. Right now it's only affecting, like mine. I need to stay outside the areas of interference while I fix the cell towers. There. I set my lenses to show me the danger zones. Gotta fix the cell towers before the whole city's comms go down. size of the problem area fluctuates. I need to be ready for a sudden change.
Oh.
Gotta get out of here. Ow.
Didn't realize that. Wow, okay. That was not what I expected. All right.
There. I set my lenses to show me the danger zones. Gotta fix the cell towers before the whole city's comms go down. The size of the problem area fluctuates. I need to be ready for a sudden change.
That's going to be hard to get to.
One down, but I'll need to fix three more to solve the problem. But I can use those helicopters to swing. So much depends on cellular networks now. Crash would affect police, hospitals. It'd be as bad as a blackout. Gotta hurry. Soon the whole system's gonna go. Job's only halfway done. Oh man, I wish there was a way to fix this for everyone except people who use their phones in movie theaters.
No. That was close. Whew.
Got that one fixed. Bought me some time, but I can't slow down.
How many more do we have to do?
Waste a second. Getting to be a tight squeeze.
Oh, geez, Louise. What the heck? But it's supposed to be up there. Oof.
Bam! Now New Yorkers can share their domestic disputes on the subway again. And emergency services are safe, which is, you know, also important. If the network had crashed, it would have cost Oscorp a bundle to fix their comms. They'll want to keep this station up and running. Harry's project should be safe.
That was definitely not a fun one. Not at all. Alright, let's see. Next one is that way.
This station's simple, but really important. It measures toxins in the air, way more sensitive than anything the city has. Bad air hits children and the elderly first. This was a big one for my mom.
If his data is accurate, there's way too much sulfur dioxide in the air.
That's not good.
I have a spidey hunch this is caused by inefficient engine exhaust. If I get some fresh samples, I can identify the make and model and report them. Okay, looks like we have three guilty parties. I need to get back then. One down. That's a keeper. That'll get a recall ordered, courtesy of your Earth-friendly neighborhood Spider-Man.
Nice. Alright, this one is gonna be that way, so let's bounce off this way. Gemini.
Hey, Pete. So this station monitors water pressure down to the individual building. Structures above four stories use water towers to augment the city's system. The idea is to identify problems before they spread. You know?
Whoa. The pressure in this building's all over the map. I need to find out why. The water towers connect to the city's system at the four-story mark. I'll scan the pipes, try to see where this starts. Pipes are fine up here. Whatever's causing this, it's lower. Here's the problem. Valve's at the wrong setting. Easy enough to fix. That shouldn't have happened. I better seal these fast before Jameson pins it on me. Better than duct tape. Just call me the Amazing Spider Plumber. Et voila. Just in time. All fixed. Nailed it. Got it. Last one. But those won't hold long. Pressure shouldn't be that high. Unless the drainage is blocked. I'll check the outlet pipe. The outlet pipe's down by the waterfront. I'll go see if anything's blocking it. Yep, that'll do it. Now I ask.
Lovely trash.
And fix your shower. And now Oscorp can't deny Harry's station stopped a public utility meltdown.
Sweet. So the only ones that I couldn't do so far were that one and that one. We got two more that we can potentially do. And then on to the main mission, which has since disappeared. I don't know. All right.
Hey, pal. This station tests particulate matter in the air. Now, you'd probably have some science jargony way to say this, but basically, too much is not good.
Readings are troubling, but inconsistent. The only way I'll figure out what's going on is to test nearby emissions. But I've got other problems. The sampler's detecting toxic particles. Better check it out. That steam vent's a good place to start.
Alright, let's analyze some stuff.
There's something in here that doesn't belong. Let's analyze it.
Probably this one here with this one. This one, with this one. And then we've got this one with this one. Perfect. Mercury, unknown additional substances.
Bonded with something else. I can't tell what. This obviously isn't confined to one building. A lot of people are at risk.
Is coming through.
Let's see what a sample from this can tell me.
All right. Let's try this. Try this with this one here, and then we'll do this one here. Then we got this here with this. Oops. Boom. And boom. Perfect. Nitric acid.
But also something else. I'm on the right track. Just need to keep following the trail. This is more widespread than I thought. The whole neighborhood's in danger from this.
Alright, what's this one?
It stinks to high heaven. Time to find out what's in it.
Alright, and then... No, it won't be this one. It'll be... this one with this one up here. Perfect. Ethanol. That would stink.
Why is this sounding so familiar?
Mercury.
With nitrogen and ethanol. Gotta get back on the trail. When this is over, I'll alert the health department so they can check on the local residents.
Oh, damn.
I think I found the problem. Caustic chemicals are leaking out of those barrels and into the plumbing. Need to clean up the site fast. Huh. The calcium and silicon in concrete makes it an ideal absorption material. Looks like I'll have to make a mess to fix this mess. One down. Breathing this stuff in? Not good. Gotta stay above this stuff. Nice, it's working. Just a couple more barrels. Last one. That's it. Sealing the grate with webbing should stop.
Hold out two. Oh, this thing.
That could have been way worse. Harry's research station just proved why it needs to stay open.
Yeah. All right. Well, onward to this last research station that I can potentially do. Alright, that's not bad. Only two that I couldn't do. Oh, pigeons, come on.
Okay, this lab has feeders to lure in birds and analyze their droppings. That's right.
Bird poop.
I got an NDA to test bird poop. Seriously, though, you probably know that birds carry diseases that affect people, and we need to make sure they're healthy. You know, I wish I was there to hear your finest toilet humor on this one.
Uh-oh. The pigeons are infected with a serious strain of avian flu. And it's already mutated to a form that can spread to humans. Okay, Harry's lab had everything I needed to make a vaccine. Gotta spread it fast, or the pigeons will be like rats with the bubonic plague.
Ooh.
Best bet's dispersing it at 3 major migration points. Luckily, the station told me where they are. First migration point's in a park. Birds there should spread the vaccine to their buddies. Pigeons put up with me swinging through their territory, so I owe them a favor. I bet the Avengers never have bird poop missions.
So true, though.
Here we go. The vaccine's airborne, so I'll just spray it into the trees. Okay, one down, two to go. Won't bother people or other animals, but it'll cure the pigeons or trigger the zombie pigeon apocalypse. And one more left. I wonder what Jameson will make of this. Spider-Man spreads chemtrails, seems like a good bet. I like helping animals. They don't call me a menace or shoot at me or anything. I wonder if it'd be stretching things if I added veterinarian to my resume. Okay, that should work fast. I better scan some pigeons to make sure. We did it. No zombie pigeons.
Woohoo, no zombie pigeons. Right.
Huh. Nikola Tesla fed pigeons here. So did Harry's mom. I remember her bringing us. Wish I could tell Harry, but he's not answering calls, texts, anything.
All right, let's see. That one needs challenges. That one needs crime tokens. I don't really want to use those right at the moment. So we'll get this one at least. Which is a synchronizes nanomesh particles to unleash a devastating wave of energy. Gadgets. Yeah, I need more crime tokens for that one. Gosh darn. Something else is going to give up crime tokens later. But that's fine. Laser components for that. That needs challenge tokens. Web bomb blueprint. A stun gun. Okay, so we need at least 6 crime tokens for that. That's pretty cool, but we'll focus on that one still. And then another 6, we need 12 total. And then we don't know about any of these. Scheiße. Alright, so it's 12 plus, so 16, 22, 28, there's a lot more crime tokens, so 28 and then 34, 40, yeah, so we need at least 40 more crime tokens. So hopefully there's something in here that gives out lots of crime tokens in the end. Because otherwise, we screwed. So I've only got, I think, like, 2 more research ones from these. But, alright. Do 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 do. All right. Alright. Well, this could be a potentially long fight. So we're going to end a few minutes early tonight. And we'll stop here. Because otherwise, we might be going quite some time into the morning. So, hopefully you guys enjoyed. Again, give me a follow on all my stuff so that way you can know when I go live, as well as subscribe over to my YouTube. Still working on exporting all the older videos, but it is getting closer. I currently have almost all of the Horizon up, except for I have everything up for except for this week's stuff basically, and the Spider-Man. I'm working on one of the last Greedfalls and a couple more of the Spider-Man. But once those are done, then I will be caught up and I will be doing this week's. So hopefully by the end of the weekend, I should have everything completely done, caught up. And then that way, if you guys missed out and want to catch up on the full Let's Play, then you guys can do so. And then going forward, I will hopefully be able to have, each night's videos up within 48 hours, depending on how long it takes for my computer to process the videos. So go give my channel a subscribe so you guys can check out those videos. And I won't be doing any bonus streams this weekend because I am gone away to a cottage for a friend's birthday. But I will be back on Monday with some more Horizon Zero Dawn.